way to the post office. I'm going to send off these roll of film for the contest winners. Be on the lookout for the next one. Walking over to the post office. Get ready to send off this Kentmere 400, black and white silver. And that was for the second place. First place, Cindy Steele 50D. Let me get out of the middle of the street before I get ran over here. Now leaving the post office. All the contest winners be looking out for that. Should be in the mail in about 3 days or so. So be looking out for the future contests as well. Not really contests, I should say giveaways. Be looking out. Thank you. with this iPhone 4, space is very limited, so I can imagine I'm gonna fill up the space here pretty soon. Talk to you later. So. So warm, I can have the window. Dropping it down to 720, so if you notice the difference in quality, that's it. And as far as I know, uncharacteristically warm and sunny for February here in Columbus, Ohio. But I'm not complaining. I'm out here walking, feeling good. Here on High and Buttles. I used to live on that street. It was awesome. I used to wake up, roll out of bed, and right here in the heart of all of it. I think is now world famous Jenny's Ice Cream. I know it's real famous around here. I don't know if they've gone national or worldwide, but people stand in line for minutes at a time just waiting to get a little bit of ice cream. This is a real cool store. Actually used to be a liquor store. Quite the contrast. And down at the southernmost tip, we have the Cap, which goes over 670 freeway. really nice high-end restaurants and such. And there's a little plaza area right here. And that'll wrap it up. Just a little short walk. Went to the post office, sent away the rolls of film for the giveaway. Be looking out for the next giveaway. And that'll do it for the day. Nice, bright, hot, sunny day. Not hot, but hot for January, in my opinion. I'm out here sweating, but later on. Bonus footage. This is the convention center. No respect for pedestrians either. See? This is, if you're coming to the Arnold Classic in next month, this is where you'll be coming, right? At the most southern tip of the Short North. Big old convention center. And as you see, still, there's the North Market right there. Hopefully that comes up. I know it's backlit, the sun's right there. Still a nice neighborhood. There's Vine Street down there, lots of bars and restaurants. But when I'm walking up is the statue of the man himself. He won his first Mr. Universe here in Columbus, Ohio. And that's why the Arnold Sports Fest is held here every March. Oh yeah, and touching back. I'm going to send out for the film mailer. I got a lot of film that I need to get developed, which I can't wait. I'm just leaving the North Market. The staple to this area. I will save that vlog for a later date when I got a lot more space. I really need to get my iPhone 6 screen fixed because I got freaking 64 gigs, 4K. I'm just left with just 1080, 8 gig, little iPhone 4S backup phone.